store for you tonight. The playoff series continues. I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro. Let's drop the puck. Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. Comes up with a stop. Oh, and another save. He scores! Jumps right on his own rebound and puts it in the back of the net. The Lightning have scored. I'm not sure if the anthem singer even got off the ice.
Man, that was quick. What a great start for them on the road to get up early here in the first period.
And now it's grabbed by Dermott. Takes it at center. Puck grabbed by Perry. Big time stop.
Vasilevsky's made an excellent effort here. He's got to be quick. He's got to be sharp. He's got to be on top of the puck to make that stop.
Wrist one. Too much congestion blocks the shot. The Leafs carry it along the wall. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck now. Quick pass to Palat. Here's a shot, and the puck dies with the trapper save. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Toronto's moving it along the wing. Bunting's got it along the wing. Great save by Vasilevsky.
Really like his positioning here as he's able to get the glove up there to make the save. But it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Turn that one aside. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Cirelli. Toronto's got the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Moves it to Muzzin. Picked up along the wall by Tavares. Puck picked up by Kerfoot. Puts it on goal. Good look, not a good result though.
Yeah, they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it.
Here's a short pass to Cirelli. Stuffs him with a glove. Won the draw and they'll go to work. Quick feed to Maroon. Sends a pass over. Maroon's got it against the boards. Wicked slap shot! Just misses.
He powders this shot from the point, except it's over 4 feet high. It goes racing over the top of the net.
Might make the goaltender a little nervous next time he unloads. The Leafs get a hold of it. Moves it quickly over to Kasha. Toronto's got it behind the net. And no luck on that pass attempt. Quick pass to Maroon. Tampa Bay's in now. Puck exits the zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. Now a quick pass to Spezza. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. Handles the puck. Denied by Mrazek. Great poke by Belmar. Moves it to Radish. Slides the puck down low. Comes up with a stop. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Poked away in the offensive end. Picked up along the boards by Richie. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. And with the delay penalty called, they get the extra attacker out here on the ice. The Leafs get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Taken by Nylander. And that's stopped by Vasilevsky. Hammers the one-timer. Oh, they do it again.
Gonna have to work a lot harder to beat him tonight. There's two excellent saves in a row.
Vasilevsky's got great technique and game effectively. Matthews can outwit the defense with a nice move, then finish the play with a quick shot. That's his shock and awe zone ability. Those are two players I know I'm going to be keeping an eye on tonight. Let's see if one of them can give their team the upper hand. Guys, back to you.
Looking to break out here on the power play. Sends the pass over. Along the half wall with the puck. Trying to clear. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Puck scooped up by Nylander. Scooped up along the wall by Tavares. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. And they get that puck down the ice. The Leafs will play the puck from behind the net. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone.
Belmar's up and ready to join the play.
Toronto's power play has some chances, but they still are down a goal.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
The Bolts get a hold of the puck along the boards. Tampa Bay's on the attack. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Slides it diagonally to Stamkos. Tosses it to Killorn. Slides it across. Moves it around the half wall. Errant pass and they can't connect. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. Boom! Oh, nowhere to go on the play. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Foley with the stop. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Tampa Bay's up one zip. Leaps away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
And now it's grabbed by Sandin. And that's broken up. The Bolts gain control of the puck. Palat's got control of the puck in the corner. Can't connect on the pass. Here's a short pass to Schuster. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Pinned up along the boards. Quick feed to Spezza. And he takes a shot. Gets in front of it. Vasilevsky's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Tampa Bay's ahead 1-0. Belmar's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. The Leafs scoop it up along the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone. With some open space at center. Shot! Oh, and it stays out with the toe save! Moves it over to Poulin. Looking to set up offensively. Here's a chance! And he makes the save! Mrazek's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. His own face-off and he wins the draw. Tremendous play for the team as he blocks it. Sent into the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. Sends it ahead to Cirelli. Enters the offensive zone from the left. The Leafs take over on possession. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Great reach with the poke check by Stamkos. The Bolts will play from the defensive zone. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. And the goaltender gets to the bench. They've got the extra attacker out. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
They're going to have to regroup here shorthanded. But the penalty killers can get the job done. They can get back to trying to tie this game up.
their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
The Bolts win it. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. The Bolts gain control of the puck against the wall. And that pass can't connect. Jabs the puck away. Taken along the wall by Dermott. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. The Bolts have it now. Denied by the goaltender. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. The Bolts have it behind the net. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Across the line. The Leafs gain possession along the wall. From 1 point to another. Oh, what a save in front.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Marner's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Tampa Bay's got it, and they're on the attack. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Brody. Gains the zone from the right side. Puts it towards the net. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
No matter how the game's played, special teams play a big part. You got a one-goal lead. It's your penalty killer's time now.
Set to drop. We've got some 4-on-4 coming up.
Patience with the puck's a key in 4-on-4. You got more time. Don't give the puck away.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. The Leafs' penalty has expired. They now go to work play. And he slides it quickly to Tavares. Scores! We're all tied up! It's a new game!
They take advantage on the power play of having the extra player on the ice. When a puck battle gets to the front of the net, everything becomes a little more congested around the front with an extra player. They take advantage, and they're on the board and tie the game.
Toronto's won the draw in the neutral zone. Good battle along the boards for the puck. From the point, they take control of it. Quick snap! How did he stop that one?
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Moves it quickly over to Matthews. And now he moves it quickly to Nylander. The Bolts take possession in the defensive end. Tampa Bay's got it across the line. Quick pass to Palat. Puck is frozen and we'll get a faceoff. Just here in the late stages of this frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Shuts them down. Nice poke check. Oh, another consecutive stop.
Tavares will be babying this stick, James. He's on a point streak, and you want this thing to last as long as it can.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Lilgren. And that's stolen by Belmar. Poked away in the offensive zone by Barré-Goulet. The Bolts move the puck in the defensive zone. Look out, here they come on the attack. And that's poked away. And he regains control of the puck. Can't get it to go. Moves it to punt. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. Here's a short pass to Spezza. Tampa Bay's gained possession. Gaining momentum along the wing. The Leafs have it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Slides it on over to Maroon. Nice zone entry from the middle. Play rolls on. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Richie. Centering pass! And that's stopped by Vasilevsky. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
You know, I won't complain. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he makes the save on that
the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
Takes a shot! Turned aside with the glove by Vasilevsky. First period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back with period number two in not too long. period get underway. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Moves it quickly over to Bunting. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Skates to the crease. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Puck grabbed by Palat. Heads to the back of the net. The Leafs have it behind the cage. Here they come up along the wing. Out front, and they can't convert on the play. And he slides it quickly to point. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the boards. The Leafs gain possession in their own end. Great pressure on the offensive end by Hedman. Quick pass to Palat. Moves the puck over to Marner. Stopped by Mrazek. Nice zone entry from the right side. Grabbed along the board by Bunting. Turns it over. Oh, what a stop by Mrazek. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. The Bolts gain possession. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Dermott. Moves it to Bunting. It's a 2-on-1 rush. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead.
The Leafs make their way back to the faceoff circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead.
Now, this middle period will have great importance. They have the one-goal lead. You don't want to give it back.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. Toronto's looking to break out. The Lightning have possession along the boards. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Nice pass. Muzzin's lugging the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Here's a short pass to Tavares. Oh, what a save with the glove!
There's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Toronto's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. The Leafs will go to work here in the offensive zone. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Vasilevsky. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Through center along the wing. Quick feed to Maroon. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Sandin. Toronto's got the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Now a quick pass to Sandin. Stones him in front.
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Maybe just a touch over aggressive here as they try to get the equalizer, but now they got to kill a penalty.
Toronto's power play unit puts their hearts on as they go back to work.
It's kind of nice if you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do. Make sure the confidence continues to build and you try and get another.
And the puck clears the zone. Great burst of speed to come up with it. And they won't connect on that one. Denies them in close.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Scrum along the boards. And the puck's booted away. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play.
I'd like to see them be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Cirelli's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Toronto's won the faceoff. Here's a shot with the stop. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Leafs gain control of the puck. Feeds it to Bunting. Into the middle of the neutral zone.
Radish is up at the box.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Leafs lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. Back underway, and they take possession here. Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight.
The Leafs make their way back to center ice here with now a 2-goal lead in the second.
Nice to pad the 1-goal lead. They've played well, and now they've earned this spot in the game.
Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Trying to engage a little physicality here. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Tampa Bay's got possession of the puck. Puck battle along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. The Bolts will play it in their own end. The Leafs scoop it up along the boards. That's some smart heads up defensive play by Killorn. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Leafs are on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Bunting. Oh, and gets a piece of it with the glove. Takes the feed. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. The Leafs gain control of the puck against the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Toronto's got it along the wall. Works it across to Killorn. Gains the zone through the middle. Slides the puck to Kerfoot. Battling for it along the boards. Great reach with the stick by Perry. Takes the feed at the back end. Quick pass to Killorn. That pass doesn't go. Tries to get the puck over to Tavares. Tampa Bay's moving it into the offensive end. The Leafs look to start the transition game. Moves it to Kerfoot. Into the offensive end now. The Bolts gain control of it. Carries the puck up through center. Here he is from the slot. Denies him in front.
Mrazek's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
More than half the frame has been played here. Toronto's got a 3-1 lead. The Bolts take possession off the faceoff. Puck picked up by McDonough. And he comes up with it. Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Across the line from center. The Leafs take it along the wall. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. McDonough's taking the puck behind. Belmar swooping in on the attack. The Lightning have it now. Toronto's moving the puck through center ice. Pinned up along the boards. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck now. And now he tries to get it across to Belmar. The Bolts looking against the half wall. A chance on goal. Denies him on the play. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. The Leafs have the puck in the corner. Takes a shot. Makes the save. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Colton's won it in their own end. Looks to get the puck over to Maroon. With possession along the wall. Oh, and the goalie catches a break there.
You can go games without a chance from here.
And he slides it quickly to Simmons. Oh, he got paddled by Vasilevsky.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Let's one go. Slides the puck over. Takes the pass. Takes the shot, and that one's turned away. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. Points won the draw. Here's a short pass to Palat. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Mrazek.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Nice job tying up his opponent. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Who's the puck? Steps up with the block. Schuster's got it in the end. And they send it right back to him. From the left side, takes it at center. Cuts to the front. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Loose puck battle along the boards. The Bolts have it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Perry. Rocks him. Quick feed to McDonough. Great poke check on the reach. The Leafs take it along the wing. To the low slot. Takes a shot. Scores!
James, they might as well put both goalies in the other net there. That's four.
The Leafs are starting to make people lose track of just how wide this lead is now.
Busiest guy in the rink is the guy changing the numbers on the clock. Man, they are awesome tonight.
Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Receives the pass. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Matthews plays it now. Tries to get it over to Dermott. The Leafs in transition at center. Tampa Bay's got the puck. They got a pair on a 2-on-1. Oh, and a great save by Mrazek. Hangs onto the puck. The Leafs move it ahead. Moves it quickly over to Kempf. Wrist one in close. Fantastic save. Along the wing up the neutral zone. The Leafs have it from their own end. Pushes it across to Nylander. Quick pass to Engvall. Taken by Barre Boulet. The Bolts play it along the boards. Here we go. On man rush here. And that one stopped. Mrazek's going to slow down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Leafs now lead by 3. Toronto's got possession here in their own end. Gains the zone through center. On the attack along the boards. Excellent stick work on the play. Tampa Bay's got the puck at center. Moves it to Colton. Couldn't complete the pass. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Sends a pass over. Handles the puck. Comes up with a stop. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Here's a short pass to Joseph. Another save. Sends the pass over. Takes the feed. Denied by the puck stopper. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say 3 is the magic number. Period number 3 is coming up next.
The first sports and entertainment facility in the
Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
The Leafs have been terrific for 40 minutes now. A comfortable lead that they'll just try to ease their way into the finish line.
Picked up along the wall by Sergachev. Matthews will play into the corner. The Bolts get a hold of the puck in their own end. Quick pass across to Hedman. Drives to the sweet spot. Glove save.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
We're still in the early stages of this period. It's a 4-1 game. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Along the right side into the offensive zone. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Up along the wing. Tampa Bay's on the attack. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Have taken to the offensive attack. Oh, he denies them with the stick save as it goes off the shaft of the stick. He scores!
They had to get themselves an opportunity somehow, but down three is not it. They're down by a couple now, and they can dial press to see if they can make it a strike closer.
The comeback is on. The Bolts still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
Puck scooped up by Brody. Battle along the boards. Hooked away by Kerfoot. Toronto's got it in the neutral zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Stays with it. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. Nice zone entry from the left. Along the wall! Denies him! He got all of it! Mrazek's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed cover there.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Tampa Bay's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Takes the feed at the point. With the blast, and he sacrifices his body to block the shot. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Takes it to the net. Scores! Mitch Marner!
Guys, we know he can stick handle so well. That's his puck on a string superstar ability. And with a nifty move, he was able to create that chance on net.
And now it's grabbed by Muzzin. Manages to hang on.
3 minutes, 54 seconds.
The Leafs have it from the corner. And it's kicked away. Tampa Bay's got the puck in the defensive end. Maroons moving it ahead. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Muzzin. Brody's moving the puck through his own zone. Puts it on net. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
Into the middle of the neutral zone. Along the half wall with the puck. With the stop. Scooped up along the wall by Muzzin. Puck grabbed by Kent. Scrum ensues along the boards. The Bolts have it in the offensive end. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Kent. Tampa Bay's got control of it now from their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Poulin. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the half wall. Looks to make a play over to Richie. Taken along the wall by Spezza. Slides the puck across to Radish. Quick feed to Poulin. Gives them nothing in front. Nice pass.
dumped in. The Bolts gain possession along the wall. Radish has got it into offensive territory. The Leafs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Toronto's got the puck against the boards. Taken by Radish. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Here's a chance! Oh, what a stop by Mrazek!
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
That's gloved by Vasilevsky. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's a 5-2 hockey game. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. Quick feed down low. Pokes it away in his own end. The Bolts move to the offensive zone. A rocker off the blocker. From the point, looks to make something happen. Takes the feed. Gets it over to Tavares. And now he angles it across to Marner. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Vasilevsky's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck.
Toughest time of the year to score. Leading the league in playoff goals, he's been dangerous since the puck hit the ice.
Tampa Bay's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Nylander. Here's a shot. Scores! All over the rebound and tucks it in for the goal. Toronto's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are happy. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
The Leafs move the puck in the defensive zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Moves it over to Perry. Great defensive effort with the stick. Slides the puck over. Nice zone entry on the left side. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
But half of that move looked good, James. He just couldn't complete it. And the play dies on his stick.
Denied by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Nylander. And change is coming up front as the puck is sent in deep. Sergachev stick handling in his own zone. Carries it across the line. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. The Lightning have it on the attack. Slides it quickly to Sergachev. Here's a shot. And there's the save. Takes the pass. Puck picked up by Kasha. The Lightning have it in their own zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Through center. Moves inside. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Centering pass. Oh, and that stays out with the toe save.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Scoops up the puck now. Sends it in deep. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. And he feeds it down to Simmons. Centering pass. Denies him. Here's a blast. There's another stop. Mrazek's gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Centers are set. Face-off ready to resume play. What a big draw on their own end. Toronto's got it against the boards. And now he moves it to Sins. Takes a shot. And that's turned aside by Vasilevsky. And now he moves it quickly to Lilgren. Great reach with the poke check. Puck scooped up by Simmons. Answered the call on that play. Feeds it on over to Belmar. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Toronto's got possession of the puck. And he sends it across to Simmons. The Leafs carry it along the wall. The Bolts get a hold of the puck along the boards. Receives the pass. Driving right to the front. And that carries off a stick. Takes a wrist shot. Big save.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Carlin Bade is standing by with who had the better night.
Matthews has put in the work in practice, and it's paid off for him tonight, guys. He's helped his team get on the board, and that's what's given him the edge, in my opinion.
Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. Moves the puck. Great use of the stick here at center ice. There's another for the hit parade. Quick pass to Chernak. Dumps it into the O-zone. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Tampa Bay's ready to go on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Kerfoot's got the puck in his own zone. Picking up some steam at center ice. Shot denied by Vasilevsky. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on.
No hiding how good he's been in these playoffs. One of the league leaders in points. Really tough to slow him down.
Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Toronto's won the draw. Oh, a clutch save! And the puck's kicked free. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. Knocked around but keeps it going. And it's a quick pass to Cirelli. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Shot on net. Glove save made by Mrazek. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
The Bolts win the draw. Moves it to Cirelli. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Matthews. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck now. Nice zone entry from the right side. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Stamkos has such a creative way of looking at the game. He sees a brick wall. He wants to figure the way around it. He tried it there. Just can't complete the move.
Mrazek's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. He was totally locked in on that play.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
Oh, gigantic save by Mrazek. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Win the draw. Trying to clear the puck. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Tampa Bay's got it, and they're on the attack.
You can be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone.
And they'll dump it in. Tampa Bay's got the puck. Camps on the attack in the offensive zone. Skates in behind the cage. And as the dying seconds tick away, they can exhale as they're moving on to the next round. Battling for it along the boards. And it is over. Well, that'll do it for that round, but still a long way to go here.
Yeah, but you can't get to the next round until you get through this one. But they'll be pleased tonight. They can enjoy this victory and then move on to preparation for the next series.
Still a very, very impressive. for one end of the ice, but love the R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Man, it's so hard to go through there and try to be respectful to the guys that have just beaten you. But really, it is a great tradition that I think enhances the sport.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.